So for this next video, we find ourselves in Jackson Hole, Wyoming, and this is a little bit more of a rudimentary video. It just shows a run that I did with my friend Eric from the top of the mountain in Jackson Hole to the bottom of the mountain in Jackson Hole, and you'll see it's almost a 20-minute long run, and I had to stop a couple times on the run just to rest my legs, which was very new for me as someone from the East Coast that, you know, you can mostly do runs even at the big mountains like Jay or Saddleback from top to bottom without too much quad burn. It's, you know, about 2,000 feet of vert. But Jackson Hole itself is, I believe it was a 4,400 foot descent. So more than double what I had done previously. And also the runs there were significantly steeper and the snow was much thicker than anything I had encountered before. So very cool mountain, and it's a long video, so I understand if you skip through some of it, but I wanted to just showcase how long and how tall and how big some of these mountains out in the Rocky Mountains are. And of course, there's incredible views, so don't forget to check them out.
I was showing the views. They see the views. The views. And Grand Teton, the Great Tip. Thank you. Bah.
Is it still red?
Where?
On the front?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Holy Moses. We still got a ways to go.
God damn. Big mountain.
Hell yeah, brother. I'm gonna try to use my pole with this thing.
Is that good?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to ski with poles now. Okay. This is top to bottom. Take this little chair. We go to this little chair.
Okay. So that's top to maybe the bottom.
Bottom.
All right. Woo. Only took 18 minutes. Thank you, Eric.